The UConn Huskies and the Villanova Wildcats have a rich history in basketball, but recently Villanova has owned the rivalry, winning the last two matchups in blowout fashion. The Huskies wanted to make sure that didn't happen again, and the result was an instant classic at the Wells Fargo Center between the two former and future Big East rivals. It was clear from the start that UConn was not going to get bullied out of Villanova's building. They took the lead early after a cook blocked a couple of shots and then cashed a three-pointer on the other side. But Villanova proved to be the much better shooting team overall, hitting 11 threes to UConn's two. The Wildcats held a six-point lead at halftime, but the Huskies quickly erased that with a trio of high-percentage looks. UConn dominated in the paint and on the boards, which allowed them to mount a five-point lead with under 7 minutes to play. But costly turnovers and a lack of three-point shooting allowed Villanova to take the lead back with 3 minutes left on a Jermaine Samuels and one. Samuels later added the dagger three to give the Wildcats a 61-55 victory, marking the fourth narrow loss of the season for UConn.
We're 10-7 right now, and we could easily have four more wins. So we're getting closer. We're making a lot of progress as a program. People better get us now. That's all. You better get us now, because it's coming.
While it was another tough loss for the Huskies, they were able to yet again push a ranked opponent to the brink. The program is certainly trending upwards, and if Saturday's game was any indication of what things will be like in the Big East, UConn and their fans should be very excited. From the Wells Fargo Center in downtown Philly, I'm Danny Barletta, UCTV Sports.